Hi, I'm Quintana Patterson. I was 15. I came in late from a rodeo one night and fell down a flight of stairs, tripped over some clothes, and tumbled down them and landed on my stomach. I cracked 3 ribs at the time and completely messed up my back. I've lived with that for over 9 years now. I came in today to Dr. Sherling's office to see about getting that fixed because I have dealt with the pain for years. He has done the tissue remodeling on me, and I just want to say it hurt, but it felt wonderful afterwards, and I already feel 60 to 80% better from that. He also did an adjustment on my hips and my back and my shoulders, and that has felt wonderful. My husband referred me to him, and
And that's why you would come in?
And that is why I have came in.
So, how did the doctors treat you when you had, because you landed on your stomach. Did they think there was any damage there?
They just did an x-ray and just gave me some medicine, told me that because it was cracked ribs that there was nothing they could really do. I played volleyball like that. And that was pretty much it. I have frequent migraines because of it, so I take Topamax nightly because of it. But they said that the migraines is just something that I have to live with, that kind of thing. So there's nothing, but that's pretty much it.
Well, hopefully that helps with the migraines as well.
Yes.